And we're back, everybody.
And we just watched trains fall from the sky.
Would you like to expand upon that?
Nope.
All right, then.
I shall now try and lead Vermilion to salvation by getting into the ship, I suppose. Does he help at all, or does he just kind of stand there?
Well, I guess he just kind of stands there. When you're standing on the floor, Vermilion will try to walk to you. So when you're on the ceiling, I guess he won't follow you, but when you go to the floor, he tries to catch up to you.
Follow me. Aye, aye, Captain. Oh, who lives in a pineapple under the sea? Vermilion Squarepants.
Why the thought of SpongeBob?
Because he said aye, aye, Captain.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, stupid moves. All the way back. Oh, he's already ahead. Nice.
Yeah, he's where you left him, so.
Oh. Huh, sad.
You're dying to simple things.
I know.
The Xbox thing is going to shut down soon.
It's okay, I saved.
He was in the middle of playing Mass Effect 3, and I dragged him into playing this game.
Yes, I finally... Oh! I killed him and I have to go all the way back.
You didn't kill him.
Yes, I did. He ran into a circle.
Oh, did he?
Yes.
Oh, that's not good.
No. Now he's back over here with me. But yes, Mass Effect 2 I just finished, and it is one of my top 25 games that I've played. Not in how awesome it was, but in favorites, I suppose.
I never got that far through 3. I got, through the first sequence, and then...
Oh, I'm not talking about 3, I'm saying 2.
Well, yeah, I mean, I beat 2, I'm just saying, since you said you're on 3 now, so...
Ah, yes. I'm at the very beginning. I have one or two fleet members.
Yeah, you've gotten farther than me, though. I, got through the opening sequence, and then got distracted by other things. Now, don't die this time.
Yeah, that'd be a good thing.
Now...
Okay. I get it, Chester. I understand the concept.
I'm gonna nanny on your back about when to do these things, you know.
I can see that. Well, I can't see it. I can hear it, I suppose.
You can see sound?
I'm a very special child, Chester.
It's good to know.
Hey, Viridian, how did the crash happen exactly?
Oh, I don't really know. Some sort of interference. Or something sciencey like that. It's not really my area.
Ah, well, do you think we'll be able to fix the ship and go home?
Of course! Everything will be okay.
He doesn't know anything sciencey, but he's capable of fixing space travel, or spaceships?
That's a talented man for not being sciencey.
Yeah, I think so.
Oh, might want to go on the ceiling
there.
Yeah.
Hold on. I'm just trying to think of... I'm gonna have to do it twice. Gotcha. Yep.
Yeah, that's sick. So,
what's that?
Oh, no, I'm just saying, when you're on, you can quickly go back up to make them not go this far, I guess.
Right. Oh, I get it.
What do you get? Ah, there we are.
Yes. Ah, too long.
You killed him!
Too long. I tend to do that, but he seems to be okay.
He seems to be just as resilient, if not more so, than you.
He doesn't have to go all the way back to checkpoints.
No.
He just gets to chill on the bottom level.
He's probably thinking to himself, how many times is this captain gonna kill me?
With bubbles! Death by bubbles!
That's the most embarrassing way to die. There you go, buddy. Yeah, I think you have to go farther.
Apparently.
Well. you didn't kill him there.
I'm just trying to position him over there so that way he can run a little bit when I go down to the bottom like that.
Oh. There you go.
Okay.
So now. There!
Woo! Quickly, quickly!
Yay! Yay. Crapple, crapple, crap.
And there was much rejoicing.
Yay. Oh, Monty Python, how I love you.
Right.
Checkpoint!
Oh, he can hit the checkpoints!
Yeah.
Good thing to know.
Mindless story. Oh.
I have to get him on.
Yeah, so I think...
Okay. So when I go and hit here, it has to be the things on the bottom. Yep.
There you go.
Oh, too far! Way too far.
Now then. Don't kill it. Up. Yay!
What? How does he not... How does he not die in this?
I'm not sure. Just go for it. It says don't be afraid, see?
Oh, he can probably jump. He can jump. I just can't. And therein lies the problem.
Well, I don't think he's jumping. I think it was just simple momentum.
Momentum.
Yes. A remnant of how much I hated those portal puzzles. They were so frustrating. Yay!
Yay!
Don't kill him!
Momentum! Oh, my word. Oh, no.
That's beautiful.
Damn it.
It just, like, wasn't even a...
Wouldn't that have squished him?
Probably.
I think that would have squished him.
It just, like, boinked off his, head. Like, boinked off. Just, like, boink.
Steel does not hurt me, for I am Vermilion. Go, go, go. Yeah.
That's amazing. Now.
There we go.
Now, don't be afraid.
Do not kill Vermilion.
Vermilion's a cool dude.
He's our friend.
He's probably one of the first cool dudes there.
Easy. Inching. Inching. Yay.
Yay!
Checkpoint, please. Yay! Checkpoint.
Now, this is do as I say. Do as I say.
I think it has one of those hidden pictures or something.
No, I don't think so. I think just keep going. I'll say the next one. Oh, do as I say, not as I do? So what does that mean?
I'm supposed to do something different than him.
Yes.
Oh, I'm probably supposed to go on the bottoms.
Yeah.
Unlike that. I probably have to go on the bottoms while he goes on the tops.
Yeah.
Okay.
Except not like that.
No, not like that.
Or that. And not like that.
Thank you. Are we gonna have 7 more of those? Because that's the amount of times I plan on dying.
Maybe. Depends.
Damn it.
Gotta do it quickly.
Yes. But not too quickly, otherwise you could end up on the top of one of them. Way, because now I'm really gonna get this. Wait a minute, how am I supposed to go from... Oh, I have to switch.
Yep. Except you don't switch at that point, you stay on the ceiling and then go.
No, because I have to, when I get to here, I have to...
No, you have to go in there. You have to go in the small crevice area.
Oh, and then I have to get him across and then come back up.
Yeah, you have to go in the small crevice.
It would help if I got on the platform first.
Yeah, otherwise you wouldn't be able to control how he moves.
Too fast.
And this is why I need to learn how to edit so that I can show you guys at home watching what I mean to say. instead of just pointing at a screen saying, "See, you can see my finger."
Now, when you're editing, are you going to?
I don't have any editing software yet.
No, I understand, but are you going to make it so they actually see like video of your hand pointing, or are you going to do animated hands?
I'm going to do like some kind of arrows or something.
How does if he just walks off the front? How is he supposed to get there?
No, I think I don't know.
He'll get there. They wouldn't make the game so you couldn't win. They're not that mean. They're not Battletoads.
Yeah, in Battletoads you can hurt your partner.
Yep. In Battletoads it's extremely difficult for just a smashing game.
Oh yeah. It's one of the more notorious difficult games.
What does I say? Not as I do. Yes, I can. Am I being too loud?
Oh no, I just moved the microphone because I noticed that like you're holding the controller right next to the microphone, so they're probably hearing like really loud.
Oh, how I'm smashing the freaking joystick because I think if I press it harder, it'll make him go faster.
Yes.
Ah, okay.
There we go. Now, I think now you control. Man, you're not supposed to go that fast though.
Well, I figured I could get him so it was on like a descending downward.
Well, no, run. Because see the middle one's different, so it may have made it so you can't do that. You gotta be controlling about it.
Okay.
So you gotta learn to, like, when you want them to stop, just go up. Yep. Alright.
A couple more tries, and I'll give it back to you. I know.
Yeah, a couple more tries, we'll probably take a break.
We got through two rooms, yay!
Two rooms in a whole segment.
I know. It's a record for as many as you can't do. Or for least amount in a segment.
Well, I'm sure we can.
Unless you count Street Fighter, because those aren't really levels. So, maybe.
I don't know.
Last one. Last chance for glory! Honor and glory! Oh. Okay.
That wasn't very onerous or glorious.
I don't think onerous is a word.
Honorable, then, maybe.
Yeah, there you go.
Alright, we're gonna take a break here and question the word onerous. We'll be back in a moment.